Well, Sydney's flood emergency has moved to a recovery and clean-up phase after record-breaking downpours. A natural disaster has been declared for the worst-hit areas along the Hawkesbury River. Thousands of residents were evacuated while some communities remain cut off. Although no lives were lost, there was a horrifying close call. Witnesses today recounting the rescue of a toddler swept off a break wall.
They're the pictures at the break wall in Wollongong yesterday, making every parent's heart sink.
She's going to get bowled over here.
A father and toddler dashing between crashing waves.
Oh.
The little girl washed into the water. Dad clambering over the rails after her. They were tossed across rocks, but both are okay, thanks to these witnesses who were quick to pull them out.
But as we got him out of the water, he was gone. He was like, if it could have been, you know, like there's seconds in this. He was that exhausted, but he never let go of that kid, you know what I mean?
David Graham helped the man out of the water, Melinda consoling the mother, who was horrified.
Oh, Mum was hysterical. She was, yeah, she was beside herself. She's like, how could he do it? We just came down here for a nice walk.
Mum telling a community group, I can't excuse my husband's actions. His naivety on the ocean put our daughter at risk. Also thanking the rescuers. You are absolute heroes. Thank you so much. I'm sorry my husband put you in that position.
But, yeah, no, she was hysterical.
But what we saw was community spirit.
Oh,
everyone just jumped in and done what they had to do.
Ripping this ring off a nearby boat.
Where's the boy? There used to be a boy.
The nearest council ring was nowhere near the wall.
Both the father and daughter are fine, with only minor injuries. They were resting at home today. The dad is devastated. He feels incredibly guilty.
He's not like me. He wasn't a surfer or anything, you know. He was just an average dad. So, yeah, he's blessed by God, man.
The incident hasn't stopped others trying their luck on the wall today. Serena Andaloro, 7 News.